A judge has thrown out the most serious charges filed in the case and death of Penn State fraternity pledge Tim Piazza. A district judge dismissed charges including involuntary manslaughter and reckless endangerment yesterday. The judge says six of the defendants can be tried on less serious misdemeanor hazing charges. Tampering, hindering apprehension, and obstruction charges were dismissed against the seventh defendant. Two others previously pleaded guilty.